गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज ज्योति यार। आई एम हेयर टू टीच इंग्लिश ग्रामर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति अकेडमी, क्लास फर्स्ट, चैप्टर टू, आर्टिकल्स ए एंड एन। चिल्ड्रन, यस्टरडे वी डिड द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर यू आर सीइंग इन द पिक्चर एंड टुडे वी विल सॉल्व नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फिल इन A or an in each sentences. Children, I told you that an is used before the vowels and A is used before consonant. Okay, so let's start. Rohan has dog. D is a consonant, so we will fill there A. Rohan has a dog. Rohan has a dog. We will fill there A. Next is, she is holding umbrella. She is holding blank umbrella. Children, U. U is a vowel. So we will fill here an. A-N, an. She is holding an umbrella. Okay? Next one is, there is blank cat on the bed. What we will fill there? A or an? Children, we will fill there a. There is a cat on the bed. C is a consonant. I told you that A, E, I, O, U are vowel and remaining letters are consonants. So C is a consonant. We will fill there a. There is a cat on the bed. Next is, this is blank orange. Children, what we will fill there? A or an? Children, O is a vowel, so we will fill there an. A n an. This is an orange. Okay. Next one is, blank aeroplane is flying in the sky. Children, the spelling of aeroplane started with A and A is a vowel. So we will fill there an. A N N. An aeroplane is flying in the sky. Okay, this is all about today, and tomorrow we will solve next exercise. Thank you.